Hello and greetings from Percentilers. My name is Mayank and you are watching the 23rd video in the 100 LRDI CAT Challenge series for CAT 2020. So the name of the set is Cold Storage Unit. You'll shortly know why. Please read this. And then there is a pie chart diagram also. All right. Meanwhile, I would also like to tell you guys, especially those who have not watched our previous video and this maybe their first or second video only, that if you wish to receive these sets in the PDF format so that you can make a collection and maybe you could try these sets before the video solutions are launched, then you need to join our WhatsApp group, the link of which is mentioned in the details of the video on YouTube. All right, so like I do a lot of times, I have converted the entire information given in the pie charts. I have tried to assimilate all of them in the table. Now you can see there are two tables. I'll tell you why, and the tables are identical, so I'm going to make them case one and case two. Why two cases? I'll tell you. As mentioned in the question, one of these type 1, 2, and 3 is the low quality, one is of the medium quality, and one is of the high quality. All right, so the low quality ones get perished after 2 months, the medium quality after 3 months, and the high quality after 4 months. One thing is for sure to start with, that if we look at the numbers carefully, you see that type 1 numbers always appear to be increasing. 30, then 42, then 52, then 96. And so is type 3. 40, then 49, then 53, then 58, then 60. But if you see type 2, type 2 gets decreased exactly after 2 months. So at the beginning of March, it was 58. Then April it increased, then May it decreased. Now exactly after 2 months, if a decrease is happening, that must have only been because of cauliflowers which got perished. Hence, I think it implies that type 2 is the low quality type for sure, because that is the only one which gets disposed of after 2 months. Okay, so I have started the table with Feb end. So you see, the numbers are written on the right hand side in the column of Feb. So right hand side means they were added towards the end of the month. And in the columns of March, April, May, June and July, I have written the numbers that were present in the pie charts at the left of the column, which means that at the starting of the month, these numbers were observed. Type 2 is a low quality type for sure. That has been as a fact that has been established. So let us calculate for the low quality. So at the beginning of March, there were 58. That means 58 were added at the end of the February. So nothing got disposed. In fact, 6 must have been added so as to make 64. Okay. So at the end of April, those 58 will be disposed of. Now only 6 left. Then you need to add 13 to make it 19. Now from these 19 at the end of May, towards the end of May, these 6 which were added in March, they must be disposed of now in May. That makes the number 13. Now you have to add 6 again to make it 19, which appeared in the beginning of June. June beginning 19, say July beginning 32. Now something will be disposed of also. What will be disposed of? What was added in April? 13 was added in April. 13 is subtracted. Now only 6 left. You need to add 26. July mein kya hua? That we cannot say actually, because we do not have the numbers of August. So this much should be sufficient. Okay, now the remaining two types, type 1 and type 3, we have no idea as of now which one is high and which one is low. I am going to take randomly I am going to take, in the case 1, type 1 as high and type 3 as medium, and in the case 2, type 1 as medium and type 3 as high. Okay, let us work it out and see what happens. So if type 1 is high quality, then what has been added at the end of February will only be disposed in the end of June. Then it makes it easy. From 30 to 42, that means 12 added. Then 42 to 52, that means 10 added. 52 to 96, that means 44 added. Now in June, those 30 will be subtracted because 4 months are over. Those 30 will be disposed of. That makes the number 66. From 66 to 102, 38 will be added. So from 66 to 102, 36 will be added. And if type 3 is medium, then the ones added in the end of February will only be disposed of at the end of May. So May mein jaakar ye 40 subtract honge, First 2 months, nothing will be subtracted. Okay, so from 40 to 49, that means 9 added. From 49 to 53, that means 4 added. Now from 53, 40 have been subtracted, so 13 remaining. 13 ko 58 banane ke liye, we need to add 45. Okay, now from 58, what will be subtracted? This 9 will be subtracted because that were added. That makes it 49. 49 mein what will you add? 11 you will add to make it 60. Let us try to find the total number of new cauliflowers added at the end of each month, starting from March. Inko agar add karein, why is it necessary? If you remember in the question, it was mentioned that exactly in one of the months, 86 cauliflowers were added. So we must get the sum 86 in one of these months. Okay, so here the numbers are too small, doesn't look like here, doesn't look like here. If we see, so 44 and 6 makes 50, 50 and 45 is 95, too big a number. And here if you see, 36 and 26 is 62, 62 and 11 is 73. No, this doesn't look like. Okay, so I think we have to come to case 2. Case 2 mein I am going to copy low quality numbers. So minus 0 plus 6 minus 58 plus 13 in April. In May it is going to be minus 6 plus 6. In June it is going to be minus 13 plus 26. Okay, now type 1 is medium. So it is going to be subtracted these 30 only in the month of May. Okay, till then no disposal. So 12 added, 10 added, and after it has become 22 to 96, that means an addition of 74, and then 12 will be subtracted from it, making it 84, then 18 will be added. And in high quality, these 40 will be subtracted only in the month of June, which means 42 will be added. Okay, till then no disposal, only addition. Okay, so if you add the numbers, these are too small, these are too small, these add up to make 85, very close, and these add up to make 86. So our job is done. I think case 2 is the one which qualifies to be the actual case. Okay, so that is why these two cases were to be formed. Explanation and writing and speaking so much made it slow, but if you actually get the hang of it, then you can actually do it very fast. Now we are eligible to look at the questions. So this is the calculation that I have done. So this is case 2. Okay, so first question, which of the following correctly represents high quality cauliflowers? So there is only one high quality, that is type 3. Quick answer. Second, how many fresh low quality cauliflowers were added at the end of the month of May? So at the month of May, low quality 6 were added. So third option becomes the answer. How many decayed cauliflowers were removed from the storage at the end of the month of June? How many were decayed? We need to add these numbers. So 12 and 13 makes it 25. So 65 were removed. Fourth option becomes the answer. The other two questions here. What can be? Okay, so this is a minimization question. What can be the minimum number of cauliflowers remaining in the storage at the end of the month of July before fresh cauliflowers were added and after decayed ones were removed? Okay, so we need to do one more step. So in the month of July, medium ones, which what will be subtracted? So 1, 2, 3, what was added in April will be subtracted. So 10 will be subtracted, making it 92. Okay, before the addition of fresh cauliflower, what will be subtracted here? 6 will be subtracted here, making it 26. And what should be subtracted in the high quality? What these 9 should be subtracted, making it 51. Okay, so 92 plus 26 is 118. 118 and 51 is 169. So 169 becomes the answer to the fourth question. So 169 definitely would be the number of cauliflowers remaining in the storage at the end of the month of July before the fresh cauliflowers were added and the decayed ones were removed. Last question of the set, at the end of which month 86 cauliflowers were added? And we found this out. It was this, the sum of this was 86. So at the end of the month June, 86 cauliflowers were added to the storage. So you must have learned that it is the representation of data which is of huge importance. See, when I tried to express it in the form of an elaborated table, nothing seemed difficult at all. Okay, so that was the learning from this set. That would be it from my side in set 23. Guys, I hope you are learning and you are having a great time watching our videos and a great learning experience also. So if you really like our approach and our efforts, then please do subscribe to our channel. And to do so, you can just click on the link that is showing on your screen right away. So keep writing to us. Thank you so very much for watching.